Gaudreau go down. Play to the middle. Almost taken there by McDavid, who lost the stick. And then a high sticking call, or a penalty of some sort, will go on the Oilers here. McDavid not happy at all. He lost the stick on the confrontation. And this will even things up.
Well, good job by Matt Benning attacking. He recognized that McDavid didn't have his stick. McDavid heard the footsteps, turned around, and got the hands up. I'm guessing it's going to be an elbowing. There was some blood on the play, too. I saw Matt Benning grabbing his lip and showing the referee. We'll see what the call is.
Edmonton penalty, number 97. 2-minute minor for roughing.
So the hands got up there. Good job by Benning. Watch it. There's the recognition right here. Stick goes down and Benning attacks. He recognizes no stick. Should have been an elbow. He caught him right with the elbow. I don't know how that's... guess it doesn't matter. It was a shoulder to the head shot.
If Benning doesn't have the puck.
Oh, jeez.
Right, you can see the jaw. Is that the mouthpiece that went flying there? Something went flying off of Benning's equipment.
That was jumped up and pushed up with his shoulder there. Yeah, that's a vicious hit.